Every posture the body can take is an asana. Of the innumerable postures that this body can take, we identified 84 asanas as yogasanas. These 84 postures are possibilities where your body will not sit as a hurdle in front of you, but act as a channel for your ultimate possibility. These 84 postures that the body can take, in these postures, the body will not be a block, but it will be a stepping stone for your growth and development. For every emotional, psychological and different levels of consciousness that you experience, your body naturally tends to take a certain posture. Based on this, conversely, is the science of asanas. By consciously getting your body into a certain posture, you can also elevate your consciousness. The very way you think, feel, perceive and understand life can be altered simply because of the way you sit.
Sukhaya sthiraya uttama jeevanaya. those of you who went through the Mahashivaratri sadhana can do the culmination in front of Adi Yogi. Others can also participate.
கடந்த 48 நாட்களாய் உலகம் முழுவதிலுமிருந்து பல லட்சம் மக்கள் மகாசிவராத்திரி சாதனாவை மேற்கொண்டனர். இன்று அதனை தியானலிங்க வளாகத்தில் நிறைவு செய்கின்றனர். தொடர்ச்சியாக மந்திர உச்சாடனை நடைபெற்று கொண்டிருக்கிறது. அனைவரும் இதில் கலந்து கொள்ளலாம்.
The next performance.
The Mahashivaratri sadhana was offered by Sadhguru to enhance one's receptivity to the possibilities of this night. Thousands of people have gone through the sadhana for 40, 21, 14, 7 or 3 days. Here are the experiences of some of them.
I did the 21-day Mahashivaratri sadhana.
The sadhana is very powerful and intense.
I could say that every day of the sadhana was one step closer towards me.
Before sadhana and after sadhana, there is a huge difference in me.